Hey, look, a cave. It's inside. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Gonna split your belly like an old woman.
Thank you.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Follow.
So many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one. Mostly, it is the Nords. They do not like outsiders in their land. And so we are forbidden to enter their cities. When they look upon us, they see only pickpockets and skooma dealers. It is most unfair. But we do our best to ignore them. Not long, in truth. I came to Skyrim after I found myself unwelcome in both Elsewhere and Cyrodiil. I seem to have an unfortunate talent for getting myself involved in misunderstandings with the law. Rassad was able to look past that, and it was he who helped to set me up with a trade caravan. Now I look for him. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Done. Still here. How can I serve you, my thane?
So many refuse to talk to us. Take a look. I hope that you will come to do business with us again. This one needs something?
Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scare them off. A few days ago we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land. You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily. Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts. Wolves, trolls, mammoths, and giants would all like to make a meal of us. But the dragons are the most fearsome. Lucky for us, they don't seem to hunt along the roads. Yes, I was hired to protect the others as we walk the roads of Skyrim. It is a thankless task, and I would rather be back home in elsewhere, but I have little choice. Akari freed me from a prison in Cyrodiil, and now I must repay my debt to him. A word of advice, my friend. Do not mix gambling and drink. Taken together, they will empty your pockets of every septim. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Sorry. The mine's dry right now. I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine. Red Belly Mine gets its name from the red mist filling the place. You get used to it after a while. Kind of smells like the hot springs out in the tundra. No idea what's causing it, though.
Yeah, it's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. Almost killed Grogmar and me when they showed up. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon. Then we're in even bigger trouble. Yeah, they're as useless as a fifth wheel on a wagon. Gave me some sort of line about keeping an eye out for enemy soldiers. What's the point in protecting this place if the mine's completely useless? Idiots. Tell you what, keep to your word, and I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape up. Moved right in and made themselves at home. Did it overnight. I'm not even sure exactly where they came from. No one's been hurt yet, and they seem to be staying in the mine. But who knows how long that will last. If we can't get back into the mine, our town is sunk. I don't want to be responsible for sending you to your death. Be careful in the mine.
I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
Right behind you. How can I serve you, my friend? You lead, I'll follow.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
I'd wager I could crack rock faster than anyone, even you.
Would you happen to be headed towards Darkwater Crossing? My parents live there. I usually make the journey to bring them gifts and to just say hello, but I haven't been well lately. I've written some letters and placed them in a satchel. Perhaps you wouldn't mind delivering it to them on my behalf? You would? Well then, I would insist on rewarding you for your time. Here, take my satchel and give it to my father, Werner. He'll likely have something for you to bring back. I had a bad fall in the mine when I was bringing some food to the men. I was pretty bad off for a while. But a priest of Mara was passing through on his way to Dawnstar and healed me to the best of his abilities. I'm still pretty sore and I can't really walk too far without having to rest for a while. I might be a woman, but I can crack rock with the best of them. Be careful in there. You can take a nasty spill. Darkwater Crossing is a difficult journey. Mind yourself.
You're looking at the best miner in Skyrim. One day we were cracking rocks in the deepest part of the mine, and the next day they were all over the place. I'd give my eye teeth if it meant getting those damn spiders out of the mine. Damn place is filled with this reddish mist. Can't see more than 10 feet in front of your face. But when you can sniff out a vein of iron like me, it isn't too much trouble. May the road favor the foolish.
Everything was You think you're tough, huh? Wandering Skyrim is a picnic compared to tunnel crawling. Mining iron takes a lot of strength, and special reinforced tools. I must have broken 5 or 6 pickaxes in the last few months alone. But now that I've got rock splinter here, I can cut through stone like a hot knife through butter. Fortune to you and your children.
The spiders put you through the ringer?
Gone?
Every one of them? Why, that's incredible! Finally, we can reopen the mine and put Shore's Stone back on the map.
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
Don't kid yourself. Stone runs in our blood.